sunlight. I do my best to suppress and hide the tension that I bear inside, but I